Well, amid rape allegations, the chairman of Florida's Republican Party could soon be officially removed from office. Christian Ziegler censured this weekend in a unanimous vote by group leadership. They're expected to oust him at a full committee meeting. That'll happen next month. Ziegler's accused of raping a woman that he and his wife had a prior consensual relationship with. He has denied the allegations.